There was a rumor in the original Battlefront 2 that you can heal Separatist droids with the Engineer Fusion Cutter. I jumped in around to test it out, and it didn't work. So where did this rumor come from? Well, in the original Battlefront, there's Jawas running around on Mos Eisley repairing turrets. But if you're a Separatist droid and have taken some damage, they will heal you with their fusion cutters. Sadly, this also doesn't work in the sequel, and that's why...